The power to know does not come merely from books, but mostly from the actual practice of altruism in deed, word, and thought. So this is an interesting concept. The power